A man is fighting for life tonight, his partner seriously injured after they were allegedly run over by a neighbour at Doonside. Police claim the vicious dispute started over a dog.
A Ford Territory makes a messy getaway, leaving behind a traumatic scene at Doonside. 42-year-old Jodie Robertson and her 41-year-old fiancé, Kurt Saunders, left lying in the middle of the road after they were allegedly hit by their neighbour's car. 29-year-old Corey Porter, a father of three, accused of being behind the wheel. Police say the dispute began when Kurt was walking his dog down Syngas Close around 9 last night.
The 41-year-old male victim has attended the front of that premises. There's been another verbal altercation, and we will allege has then threatened that 41-year-old with an axe.
Kurt took his dog home before returning to the property with his partner Jodie and her 18-year-old daughter. Police allege Corey got into his SUV when things turned ugly.
He's then revved that vehicle a number of times very aggressively, and he's driven straight then into the 42-year-old female and the 41-year-old male.
You don't expect it in your own backyard. I was gobsmacked.
Kurt suffered critical leg injuries and a broken rib. Jodie, serious head injuries. They were both taken to Westmead Hospital. Corey has been charged with 5 offences and tonight remains behind bars. Blacktown police are now investigating just how a neighbourhood dispute over a dog could have escalated so severely, advising that threats and violence are never the answer.
Please, have some reasonable and calm conversations with your neighbours.
In Blacktown, Erin Ramsey, 9 News.